Tonight, I want to celebrate a fundamental reason we are Democrats. We believe that America is never greater than when we protect the rights we have won and strive to make real the call of our founders to create a more perfect union. We are never more American than when we demand that all people are treated with dignity and respect. And we are never more patriotic than when we see a group of people being cast aside and say, stop. In America, we do not tolerate anyone being treated unfairly. We are truly American when we live up to our original promise of liberty and celebrate those who quintessentially American words, all men are created equal. My friends, on June 15th, President Obama made those words real. That day, he took steps to lift the shadow of deportation from young, deserving people. Young people, youth brought here as children. We call them dreamers because they are young people who want their shot at the American dream. They are students and volunteers and leaders. Many want to join the armed forces. They are true Americans. They are American in every way except on paper. President Obama stood up for people like my friend Jessica from Chicago. Jessica had a 3.8 GPA in high school. She has a scholarship to the great University of North Carolina. But because she didn't come to America until she was 7 years old, her future was in doubt. Until Barack Obama took bold action to stand up for Jessica and immigrants just like her. Now, America faces a stark choice. The future of a generation will be decided in this election. We cannot deny them justice. President Obama is protecting immigrants. Mitt Romney wants undocumented immigrants to self-deport. This election will determine whether high school valedictorians, football team captains, and student council presidents will be treated with respect or treated like suspects, whether they reach their dreams or whether Mitt Romney turns their dreams into nightmares. This belief separates our parties. Democrats have always been the party of expanding the embrace of our democracy and our humanity. It's not just dreamers. Democrats value all immigrants. Republicans blame undocumented immigrants for many of our problems. Democrats will fight for comprehensive immigration reform and keep America secure and keep our immigrant families united. Immigration reform stops the finger pointing and allows immigrants to make America stronger. Here's what immigration reform means for Hector Nunez. Hector is a U.S. citizen born here in this country, and he's a soldier, a combat engineer in the U.S. Army. You know what Hector's job is? He locates and eliminates roadside bombs in Afghanistan. Hector risks his life so that we can be safe. Hector and his wife, Rosa, they have a beautiful citizen son, Jason. Rosa's an immigrant. To finalize her citizenship, Rosa was told to return to Mexico. But when the family went, Rosa was told she couldn't come back to America. She was told to stay behind as our government sent her proud and courageous husband, Hector, back to deploy in Afghanistan. That's not the America of Barack Obama, and that's the America we're going to change. Our immigration system creates stories like this every day. Good people, torn apart, kept from working, paying taxes, serving in the armed forces, keeping us safe. In any language, the choice is clear. En esta elección hay una decisión clara, alternativas claras. Barack Obama dice, voy a proteger los inmigrantes y permitir que los jóvenes se queden aquí en este país. Y Mitt Romney dice que se autodeporten y hace de Janet Brewer su mejor amiga. Ese no es la América de Barack Obama y del Partido Demócrata. The obstruction of the Republican Party and Mitt Romney is not new. Every time we've expanded civil rights in America, someone tried to stop us. From marriage equality to voting rights, someone will fight against expanding the rights enjoyed by some Americans to all Americans. There is always someone who says, these rights, these liberties, and this equality, it's just for me, it's not for you. This election, please join me in standing by Barack Obama. Help our president show that in America, freedom, equality are for all of us, all of the time. Thank you so much.